இல்ல இல்ல பரவாயில்ல அதெல்லாம் பாத்துக்கலாம். Hi all, just wanted to share some information. On Raksha Bandhan Day, my mother was sharing with me how few Twitter handles were critical about Raksha Bandhan, stating it promoted patriarchy. What? Raksha Bandhan patriarchy? Please note that it is actually the sister who protects the brother through the symbolic power of Rakhi thread. The Puranic story associated with the festival also states that it was Shachi who protected Indra. Tradition always considers female gender capable of protecting. One more thing, it's high time we realize that Raksha Bandhan is not just a brother-sister festival. On Shravana Paurnima, Upakarma ritual is performed where Hindus change Yajnopavita. This is followed by visit of people of entire village to the house of Hindus. They tied a thread called Rakshika to wrist of people. This is an oath for protection. Sons tied to father, sisters to brothers, students to teachers, and all caste people to each other. Then everyone tied Rakshika to the king. Hope you all like this additional piece of information. Please do like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.